we must first be brothers.
So those of you who thought you would come out here to see a weak, fragile, decrepit Farrakhan, I want you to look again. I'm here and I'm strong.
You a soldier, black man, by nature. You love discipline. Black man don't like it if it's weak and namby-pamby. Islam brings out the natural warlike propensity in the black man. Black man is a born soldier.
The people that God has blessed me with make sure that Brother Farrakhan has whatever he needs to do the job of the liberation of our people.
Coming right now to the stage, are you ready for the Honorable Louis Farrakhan? Takbir! Takbir! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar!
There's a new black man in America today.
Join me as we embrace with deep gratitude, with profound love, our beloved leader, our beloved teacher, and our beloved guide, the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan. Help me, brothers and sisters, to embrace our beloved Minister Farrakhan.